Yeah, well, as you can see, he's a big lump of a lad. He's about 194 centimetres tall. He's nearly 120 kilos. He's actually lost a couple of kilos in the last few weeks.
If you ain't got no diamonds on your neck, then how you drippin' it? And if you ain't pourin' up and sippin' tech, then what you sippin' on? If you ain't got a chopper or a tech, then what you grippin' on? If you ain't smokin' grandma cookies, thrice, then what you trippin' on? If you not really bout to throw it back, then why you strippin' in? If you ain't pull up in this white Hellcat, then what you dippin' in? And if you're not gon' contribute to my money, mind your business then. And if he knows where and when and what I did, I killed a witness. Just like a big ladder, lit him like a cig, then I finished him. Shoot a nut to her wig, then dismissed her. Had to locate, find out where he lived, then get rid of him. Shoot her in her face when my kids show her to the dump. Bitch, I live by the gun, ducking pigs, I can never go. Semi-automatic, long dick, drop up to the Johnny Dang, diamond sit right by my lip, this a 20-piece. Vintage Da Vinci in large print on my sweater sleeve. You ain't got no diamonds on your neck, then how you dripping it? And if you ain't pouring up and sipping tech, then what you sipping on? If you ain't got a chopper or a tech, then what you gripping on? If you ain't smoking, get my cookies, thrice, then what you tripping on? If you not really about to throw it back, then why you stripping in? If you ain't pull up in this white Hellcat, then what you dipping in? And if you're not gonna contribute to my money, mind your business then. And if he knows where and when and what I did, I killed a witness then.